Good morning. This is ASUS laptop. We want to open it up to the problem is that it's going off by itself. If you on it, it's not even coming up again. But if I connect my charger to it and I put it on, let me just do that for you to see. Put the charger on it. And you might, okay, see it, it comes up and it goes on by itself. So I want to troubleshoot it and see how what is wrong with it and how we can fix it. So the first thing is to cover it, you unscrew it. I've done that already, but you unscrew here, all the edges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is 10 screws. Then this one is for the RAM. It's not necessary actually, but you can do it as well. You unscrew this one. So after doing that, just open it up and try to pull the edges.
My we were disconnect. Can you control connect to charity?
So after opening this one, be careful because there's a flex connecting the keyboard to the board so that you don't just do it anyhow. This is it. So you put it up. Yes, so remove the flex then. You can easily bring this out.
Okay.
Also, this one connecting the what's it called? Mouse, the touchpad to the board as well. Put it up, you remove it carefully. This is the motherboard. This is the hard disk, CD-ROM, and the fan. So, first thing, from what you can see the battery is inbuilt battery. So in most cases, just try to detach the battery, then attach it back. It should resolve it. But let's see how that one goes. Oh boy, I'm about to go start structure.
Shaba, my Gimara.
So this is it. This is the point of contact of the battery to the board. So you detach it, then try to attach it back and see if that has been able to resolve the issue. To on it, you don't have to put the cover. This is the on button on the panel. So just press it directly. As you can see, it's not working. So let me connect the power cable to it. From what you can see, it's okay, it's working fine. So what we just did is remove the battery, put it back, and that's all. This is one of the disadvantages of using an inbuilt battery for laptop. So, hope you enjoyed this short video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.